Carl was an aristocrat, a man of noble birth. He had his own castle, his own horse, and plenty of money. His riches allowed him to buy anything he wanted, but they also awoke the envy of a certain dark magician. One day, the magician cast a spell on Carl while he was out riding. Our hero fell off his horse and broke his neck. With Carl dead, the magician easily took over the nobleman's castle and his fabulous wealth. However, if you use magic for selfish ends, you should expect dire consequences.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.